New at 9 tonight, a driver is in critical condition after a train hit their SUV in East Memphis. MPD says the crash happened at the intersection of South Goodlett Street and Southern Avenue just after 6. It's not quite clear how that SUV ended up in front of the train, but our video shows it was pushed about 30 feet down the tracks.